This is an auto-narrated audiobook generated by Google. Book: 88 Favorite Carols and Hymns for Christmas. Author: Anonymous. 1. Christmas Hymns. Christians awake, salute the happy morn, whereon the Savior of the world was born. Rise to adore the mystery of love, which hosts of angels chanted from above. With them the joyful tidings first begun, of God incarnate and the Virgin's Son. Then to the watchful shepherds it was told, who heard the angelic herald's voice, "Behold, I bring glad tidings of a Savior's birth, to you and all the nations upon earth. This day hath God fulfilled his promised word. This day is born a Savior, Christ the Lord. In David's city, shepherds, ye shall find the long-foretold Redeemer of mankind. Wrapped up in swaddling clothes, the babe divine lies in a manger, this shall be your sign." He spake, and straightway the celestial choir in hymns of joy unknown before conspire. The praises of redeeming love they sung, and heaven's whole arch with hallelujahs rung. God's highest glory was their anthem still. Peace upon earth and mutual goodwill. To Bethlehem straight the enlightened shepherds ran, to see the wonder God had wrought for man. Artless and watchful as these favored swains, while virgin meekness in their hearts remains, trace we the babe who has retrieved our loss, from his poor manger to his bitter cross. Tread in his steps, assisted by his grace, till man's first heavenly state again takes place. Then we may hope, the angelic thrones among, to find redeemed a glad triumphant throng. He that was born upon that joyful day, around us all his glory shall display. Salved by his love incessant we shall sing eternal praise to heaven's all-powerful King. 2. Shepherds, rejoice, lift up your eyes, and send your fears away. News from the regions of the skies. A Savior's born today. Jesus, the God whom angels fear, comes down to dwell with you. Today he makes his entrance here, but not as monarchs do. Go, shepherds, where the infant lies, and see his humble throne, with tears of joy in all your eyes. Go, shepherds, kiss the Son. Glory to God, who reigns above. Let peace surround the earth. Mortals shall know their Maker's love at their Redeemer's birth. Lord, and shall angels have their songs, and men no tune to raise. Oh, may we lose these useless tongues when we forget to praise. Glory to God, who reigns above, that pitied us forlorn. We join to sing our Maker's love, for there's a Savior born. 3. Hark, hark, what news the angels bring. Glad tidings of a new-born king, born of a maid, a virgin pure, born without sin, from guilt secure. Hail, mighty Prince, eternal King. Let heaven and earth rejoice and sing. Angels and men with one accord break forth in songs to praise the Lord. Behold, he comes and leaves the skies. Awake, ye slumbering mortals, rise. Awake to joy and hail the morn. The Savior of the world is born. With endless love he comes to dwell on earth to save mankind from hell. In chorus then with joy and mirth we'll celebrate our Savior's birth. Echo shall waft the strains around, while listening angels hear the sound, and all the heavenly hosts above shall join to sing redeeming love. 4. At Jacob's well a stranger sought his drooping frame to cheer. Samaria's daughters little thought that Jacob's God was near. This had she known, her fainting mind, for richer drafts had sighed. Nor had Messiah, ever kind, those richer drafts denied. This ancient well no glass so true Britannia's image shows. Now Jesus travels Britain through, but who the stranger knows? Yet Britain must this stranger know. or soon her loss deplore. Behold, the living waters flow. Come, drink and thirst no more. 5. Lift up your heads in joyful hope. Salute the happy morn. Each heavenly power proclaims the glad hour. Lo, Jesus the Savior is born. Then let us join the heavens above, where hymning seraphs sing. Join all the glad powers, for their Lord is ours, our prophet, our priest, and our king. Let joy abound, like rivers flow. Flow on and still increase. Spread o'er the glad earth, at Jesus' birth, for heaven and earth are at peace. Then let us join and see. All glory to God on high. To him all praise is due. The promise is sealed, the Savior revealed, and that proves the record is true. Then let us join and see. Now the goodwill of heaven is shown towards Adam's helpless race. Messiah is come to ransom his own and save them by infinite grace. Then let us join and see. 6. Awake up my glory, awake up my lute. On this happy morning, how can I be mute? Come, mortals, assist me, your music all bring, to welcome the birthday of Christ our King. Chorus. Glory to God our King. Let men with angels sing. All glory to God, hallelujah. Amen. Hark, angels delighted proclaim the glad news, while shepherds benighted the wonder reviews. How sweet were the tidings on this blessed morn, when Christ our Savior was in Bethlehem born. All glory and see. The wise men, directed to that happy place, with joy and with wonder beheld his dear face. They worshipped the Savior whom angels adore, and bowing before him, presented their store. All glory and see. While we the glad story repeat in our verse, may each of us glory his deeds to rehearse, and shout out, salvation to Jesus belongs, till each listening nation re-echoes our songs. All glory and see. 7. God rest you, merry gentlemen. Let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ the Savior was born on Christmas Day to save poor souls from Satan's power, who had long time gone astray. From God, that is our Father, the blessed angels came unto some certain shepherds with tidings of the same, that there was born in Bethlehem the Son of God by name. Go, fear not, said God's angels. Let nothing you affright. For there is born in Bethlehem of a pure virgin bright.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.